Doris, get out your poison pen and take a letter. I have to write to Count Dracula. You know, he wrote me a letter. All right, Doris. Dear Count Dracula, I am writing to you from Cucamonga. Cucamonga? The weather is lovely. The nausea of noon. The wind is always blowing, and the sun never shines, and it's rainy and damp 400 days of the year. I enjoyed the party very much, especially the sumptuous feast you had prepared. It was thrilling. From the first appetizers, the chicken fried grub worms, on through the dessert. Oh, blood pudding! Oh, I love blood pudding! Oh, it was a masterpiece of culinary skill. Oh, I was worried for a moment when you said the main course was fish and chips. We're not that plebeian in Cucamonga. But my fears were quickly allayed when I discovered to my delight it was silver fish and buffalo chips. Silver fish! Oh, they're so squirmy! The first one went down easy, but the second one was greasy. I'm being carried away because I really must apologize for getting tipsy and singing. But I have always wanted to be the death of the party. When you hear the pellets drop, count 10 and take a deep breath.